Hi, I'm here on Mint Velvet. I had to jump on when I saw that Rachel Stevens had done an Edinburgh Mastery. I love her style and was interested to see what she did here. Now, Mint Velvet is great for the natural style personality, equally so for the classic style personality and for the city chic or your chic style personality. Because it is classic pieces, well cut, well made, but with a bit of an edge, which I think is exactly emulates Rachel Stevens' personal style, where she goes for quite simple, quite casual at times pieces, but always very chic and always with that bit of an edge. I think that's what we've got going on here in this collection. So let's have a look through it. The first outfit she's put together here, she's just taken a simple loungewear set of a sweatshirt and a pair of joggers. They're in this off-white color, not the most practical of colors, but certainly very luxe. Love the drawstring detail on the neckline of the sweatshirt. Much more chic and elevates the look completely from a hoodie or a sweatshirt, and paired with the lovely joggers that go with it. And she has paired them here as if she was going for a walk. So she's got them with the utility biker boots and the coat there as well. So yeah, that's a nice take, and obviously you could wear it with trainers as well, and obviously with slippers in around the house too. Second look she put together here was with these wide leg, again drawstring trouser jogger style pants and this beautiful sweater. Now this sweatshirt or jumper is really nice because it has this lovely color blocking detail, and with the white here in contrast to the kind of very red shade. It has a bit of a cable in it, very subtle going through it there. Lovely neckline as well. It's higher on the neck but not too tight, and has the drop shoulders, which is a silhouette we're seeing over and over. So a very relaxed kind of slouchy feel, but nice with color blocking, just adds something to it again. And paired with these joggers, so I suppose you're doing the outfit linking with the white color block on the sweater and then the white stripe down the side of the joggers. But actually these joggers could be equally styled up as well if you put them with a pair of heels, and they would pass really well as a more formal smart pair of pants. And then just by teaming the gold jewelry, which would warm up the face if you are a gold undertone, lifts the whole outfit by having that next to the face as well. She's put together this outfit as a first date night after lockdown idea. I love these leather joggers. I have a pair of these myself, not from Mint Velvet, but very, very similar. Great versatile piece. Wear them with like backless loafers. I did before the weather got too cold. Here, Rachel Stevens has paired them with boots. You can do, of course, you could even wear them with white trainers very effectively. You could do this whole look and just swap out the white shirt for a white t-shirt with a blazer, and that would work really well. So this is a great, this is like capsule wardrobe dressing at its core. Simple black take on some sort of black trousers here. It's leather, a blazer of some sort in the cut that's right for you, and then your white shirt or white t-shirt, and you have the basis of real the notion, the idea of a capsule wardrobe. Here again, paired with gold earrings, just a simple addition to elevate the item. It's that extra piece that takes the outfit from just being dressing to being actually styled. And here she's wearing just with the blazer draped over her shoulders. I love it, gives a really simple but chic feel, which is obviously what her style is all about. So a similar idea of what I was talking about, having the t-shirt paired with a suit and then wearing trainers, is what she's done here. Again, this oversized masculine silhouette and suits that's been all over the catwalks again for spring summer 2021. You have the wide leg trousers with the cuff here. You have the masculine long line jacket. Rachel Stevens is quite petite in stature and it still works for her. I think it's the color that works as well. The monochrome unbroken line in the blazer into the trousers is giving an elongating effect. Even though normally this might be challenging for someone that's petite to wear with flats, but it works, and as well because of the colors are fresh, it kind of just gives a lovely, lovely fresh feel, and it kind of just works. The whole aesthetic works. That oversized fit kind of fits in with her style, and that's why it's so key to get not only the consideration of body shape and proportion right, but also it works for your style personality. A different style personality might not put it off as well if they didn't have the height or what we would consider the right proportions to carry off in theory of the outfit. But if it suits your style personality, then it's going to work for you. You know, obviously it's going to work.